大家好，今日同大家介绍一下一个 Visual Studio 2010入边一个非常之有用嘅tools 啦。嗱，咁相信大家做 development 其实都听过一个好出名嘅语言噶啦。有啲 user 走嚟同你讲，喂，你个 program 好慢喎。嗱，咁到底呢个慢笔，我哋有啲咩可以去 fix 到咧？咁喺 Visual Studio 入边咧，就有一个 performance profiler 可以帮到你嘅。嗱，咁其實我喺呢度咧開咗 Visual Studio 噶啦，咁呢個 Visual Studio 係一個好簡單嘅 project，係一個 MVC controller 咯。我可以做嘅嘢係可以起一個新嘅 entry 啦，可以 edit，亦都可以 delete 嘅。咁我陣間就會用呢一個 program 去做一個好簡單嘅 demonstration 俾大家睇點樣去 profiling 啦。咁我刪咗呢個 program 先啦。嗱，咁我翻嚟 Visual Studio 入邊咧，其實如果大家有Visual Studio 咧，去翻呢個 analyze，跟住去 launch performance wizard 嗰度咧。咁其實大家咧就會見到開咗個 wizard 噶啦，咁呢個 wizard 嘅第一頁咧就有四個選擇嘅，咁呢個就最常見嘅 profiling 選擇啦，就睇翻 CPU sampling，就到底你個 CPU 嗰個 run time 啦有幾多 percent 係擺咗落去邊一個位度，咁呢個亦都係最常見嘅。咁而第二個選擇咧就叫做 instrumentation 嘅，咁就即係代表佢睇翻你有幾多個 function call count 咯，咁就 check 翻到底我有某一個 function 係咪特別俾人 call 得多，有冇有一啲 function 係冇乜俾人 call 咧？嗱，咁 for 第三個 purpose 啦，咁啊可能係有啲 program 比較着重於 memory allocation 嘅，咁我哋就可以用第三樣睇翻嗰個 memory allocation 睇下點擺。咁而最後尾嗰個 concurrency 咧，就 measure 翻你而家行緊呢個 program 對翻你而家喺 Windows 入邊 background 行緊嗰個 program 所大家所搶緊嗰個 resource 嗰個 distribution 嘅。嗱，咁喺個 demo purpose 我 show 一個最簡單嘅俾大家睇下啦。咁我撳 next 咯喎。咁我去咗下一個 page，下一個頁咧就可以俾我揀三樣嘢嘅。咁我就可以揀我到底 profile 啲乜嘢啦。咁喺呢個情況下，我已經開咗個 Visual Studio 嘅 project，咁我就繼續揀翻 MVC Movie 啦。咁而你亦都可以去揀一個 executable files，又或者揀一個 ASP.NET 同 JavaScript 嘅 application 嘅。咁其實如果呢個 executable files 係 .NET framework 嘅話咧，你係絕對可以用翻呢個 profile 啦，去行呢個 executable files，跟住可以去 drill down 翻入去。到底呢個 exe 呢個 .NET 入邊邊一句曲邊一個位係嘥得你多時間嘅？咁我哋喺呢度又撳 next 啦。嗱，咁呢一個咧就係一個 tier interaction 嘅 profiling 咯。咁簡單啲嚟講咧，就係如果我哋做咗一啲AVO.NET 嘅 calls 嘅時候，即係我哋做咗一啲 data access 嘅時候咧，我哋就會 record 埋呢啲 data 啦。嗱，咁做過 profiling 嘅朋友都知道，其實一個 performance 入邊好多時個 bottleneck 啊都會喺呢個data tier 嗰度發生啦，即係 call 個 SQL 嗰陣時啊，call 啲 SQL statement 嗰陣時會嘥得比較多時間嘅。咁我哋就 enable 咗佢，陣間亦都可以俾大家睇下個 report 會俾到啲咩資料大家。咁我去埋 next 嘅時候咧，其實就係咁多噶啦，我只需要 launch 個 profile 啦，我撳 finish 啦，個 profile 就會 launch 啦。咁我撳 finish 嗰陣時咧，其實佢除咗 launch 個 profile 咧，佢仲會 launch 埋頭先我選擇咗嗰個 project 嘅，咁即係如果我頭先選擇咗 EXE file 嘅時候，佢就會幫我行呢個 EXE file 啦。啊，咁好啦，咁大家睇到啦，我行咗個 profile 之後咧，我右下角就話緊俾我聽，我個 ASP.NET 呢個 service 係着緊，咁我 program 已經行緊嘅喎。咁喺我 program load 緊嘅同時咧，如果我去翻 Visual Studio，我係睇到，咦，原來我呢一個 performance profile 其實喺度攞緊資料㗎啦。咁我而家轉翻我個 program 啦，咁我轉翻我個 program 嘅時候咧。大家睇到啦，哦，原來呢個 MVC movie 即係我頭先睇嗰個 program 啦。咁而家 user 走嚟 complain 同你講，喂，我 create 一個新嘅 movie 嘅時候好慢啊。咁你可以做嘅嘢就係你喺翻呢度 create 翻一個 movie 啊。咁其實你所做嘅嘢咧，全部呢個 profile 都會 track 住咗噶咯喎。咁即係其實你可以 simulate 翻個 user 覺得慢嗰個 action 嘅。咁我喺呢度 create 咗啦。嗱，咁其實呢個 application 除咗 create，仲有 edit 同 delete 噶嘛，咁我哋唔好嘥啊，不如試埋佢啊。咁我哋可以走去呢度 edit，改咗佢，改做七，跟住 save 埋佢啦。我哋甚至乎可以 back 翻去個 list 度，我哋 delete 咗第一個 entry。咁當我做晒 edit、remove 做晒 create、edit 同 delete 嘅時候，我其實就可以刪咗個 application 啦。咁當我刪咗個 application 嘅時候咧，個 profile 咧其實就可以攞咗頭先嗰啲資料去做翻個 report 俾大家睇噶咯喎。咁我而家亦都可以同大家 go through 翻個 report 有啲咩大家需要留意咯。咁呢一個就一個好簡單嘅 profiling report 啦。咁我開大少俾大家睇。咁咧呢一個 axis 咧就話俾大家聽個 runtime 啦。咁頭先我 program 大約行咗70秒到，而我 CPU 個 usage 咧 喺開始嗰陣時，原來係好高嘅，咁即係話俾大家聽，原來我 launch 呢個 program 嗰陣時咧，一開始係需要比較多 resource，至於後尾呢啲 spike 可能係我頭先做嘅嘢，令到佢有 spike 啦。咁如果你話你見到，我覺得呢個 spike 好可以，我想睇一睇，我亦都可以喺呢度 highlight 咗呢個位，跟住 right click 落去，right click 落去呢度，filter 咗呢一個位，咁我呢個 profile 另一個 profile 所有嘢都會淨係由黃色呢一笪嗰度開始啦。咁呢個係其中一個比較有用嘅profiling 嘅 tools 咯。咁當然啦，你話淨係睇圖，我可以得到啲乜嘢資料咧？嗱，咁其實大家亦都可以留意下一個 hot path 嘅。咁喺呢一個 case 咧，大家見到原來72.41% of 我個 CPU sample 咧，都係使咗落去呢一個 function 度嘅。如果我撳入去嘅話，其實呢個 profiler 嘅 power 係可以令到我哋睇翻去我哋寫嘅 code，原來呢個 return view 嘅 statement 咧，係嘥咗我哋72.4% of 我哋嘅 CPU 時間嘅，72.4% of 我哋嘅時間都係用咗落呢度。咁呢度咧亦都會有翻啲 function call 嘅 stack 嘅。咁我而家就喺個 top of stack 啦，因為我係 call 呢句嘅啫。咁我亦都可以 drill 入去，到底我呢一個 return view 係 call 咗啲乜嘢咧？嗱，咁好喺呢個 situation 入邊，我哋係睇到佢做咗一啲 system call 嘅。咁所以我哋撳入去咧，都未必睇到啲 system call 嘅code。咁但係我哋如果喺一個比較複雜多啲 layer 少少嘅program 底下，我哋係可以絕對睇啲layer 入邊跳嚟跳去，咁可以睇翻邊個 call 邊個，到底邊個嘥咗幾多時間啦。咁頭先講過啦，個 tier interaction 其實都好有用噶嘛，咁嗰個又可以喺邊度睇到咧？咁我哋可以去翻呢一個位，揀翻個 tier interaction，咁佢就會 show 咗個 table 俾大家睇啦。咁大家頭先都記得啦，我做咗三個好簡單嘅動作，就係 create、edit 同 delete 咯。咁其實我去 edit 嗰入邊睇下，到底發生咗咩事啦？如果 expand 佢嘅時候，大家一齊睇到佢會俾咗我睇一個 database connection，係 connect 咗去一個 SQL Express 度嘅。我就行咗三個 query，咁 B 三個 query 係乜嘢咧？就喺呢度睇到啦。我行咗一次 update statement，用咗咁多時間，而我行咗兩次 select statement，一次就係 update 之前，一次就 update 之後啦。當然，咁個時間咧，原來就係細咁多嘅。咁其實大家做過 SQL 嘅都知道，select statement 一定係快過 update statement 噶啦。咁呢一個 tool 有咩好咧？就係佢可以 break down 晒所有SQL statement 行過啦，行過幾多次啦，時間啊、max、min 等等。咁等大家去做一個 database profiling 啊，甚至乎 database indexing 嘅時候，有一個更好嘅 idea。就係到底我行 database access 嗰陣時，我可以睇到啲咩資料，我用咗幾多時間等等啦。咁其實如果你睇翻呢一個 menu 嘅話咧，我哋嘅 profiling 除咗頭先我俾你睇過嗰個 hot path 啊，同埋呢個 tier interaction 咧，我哋仲可以 go by function 啊，go by lines 啊，go by process 啦，即係 concurrency 嗰陣時係好有用嘅。咁所以其實呢個 profiling tools 咧，comes with 喺跟埋 Visual Studio 一齊嚟，其實係一個非常之有效率有用嘅 tools。好。今次講到呢度差唔多啦，下次再見啦，拜拜。